started out at Metro Beach, and here I am at Harsens Island, Muskaoot Bay. I recognize those little light towers anywhere. Pretty cool. I don't have to drive all the way to Harsens Island. I could just start at Metro Beach and get here. A little longer to paddle than it is to drive, but I did this after work. I have more time on the weekend. Definitely Muskaoot Bay. Remember all the birds? And let me see. Where'd that little thing go? All right, that was my marker. I just gotta find it. Ah, there it is. Over that way, that's Metro Beach. So, I don't know, it's about 6 o'clock right now, so I better start heading back in. I only got a little bit of sunlight left, but cool. Well, here we are back at Metro Beach after, I had no idea that when I was standing at the point on Metro Beach that I was looking at the tree line of Harsens Island. Huh. Cool. I'm out in my kayak, stalking freighters. Natural prey of kayaks is freighters. That one I'm not going to catch, but that one's coming in right there. I'm going to try and catch that one. That over there is Harsens Island, but that's not where I launched from. I launched from Metro Beach, which is behind me. Alright, there's the kayak, but I can't call it, sorry, there's the freighter, but I can't call it a capture. I didn't get close enough. But I'm going to get over there, and I'm going to wait for the next one. So this one got away. I almost got it, but that's a little too far away to call it a capture. Alright, so let me see if I can get this Harsens Island. Right about there is Metro Beach, and let me turn this around, so behind me over here is Detroit. I can't see the screen, so I don't know how good it's showing. Didn't quite capture the freighter, not close enough to call it a capture, but I'm close enough to the freighter lanes to catch the next one. Over there's Canada, Harsens Island, Metro Beach, Detroit. All right, I'm gonna get to the freighter lanes. We'll be right back. right, so here I am at marker 27, along with a goal and some turns, waiting for a freighter, which I don't see any coming from either direction. I'm not sure what time it is, I have to check, see how long I can wait. I'm having battery issues, so if none come out, this is probably the end of the video. Wow, what a video. And that's Harsens Island. That's Harsens Island. And I think that's Metro Beach right there. I'll have to tell later when I get in closer. Over that way is Elginac. Over that way is Canada. And Detroit's behind me. All right, there goes the battery blinking again. This will be my first freighter capture launching from Metro Beach, which is now known as Lake St. Clair Metro Park. I keep calling it Metro Beach. But I'm gonna wait for this guy to pass me by, and then I'm gonna head back to the park, which is over there somewhere. Hard to maneuver and film at the same time. That's a capture. All right, I gotta head back in. A long paddle, a couple hours. Back at Lake St. Clair Metro Park, which used to be known as Metro Beach. There's Harsens Island, and there's the freighter lanes. And I made it back with plenty of sunlight.